EA Sports.
They do continue to set world standards, Alan, Barcelona. Marvellous to watch.
Yeah, they rarely disappoint, do they? They've been at the pinnacle of European world football, you might say, for an awfully long time now.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Augsburg. This is their team. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, he's achieved so much, and there's still more to come from Leo Messi.
He's not been in bad form either. Four in his last three games. Defenders have got to watch out for him.
A break maybe from Barcelona. That's very good link-up play. Comes in strongly. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Busquets. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Tackle here. First touch was poor. Fire. Well, they're in a good... position here. Good through pass. Got to be. Oh, great work by the keeper. He can put them in front. Fantastic save. There goes the cross. Tries to punch it away. Bayer. Return pass. Got the tackle in. Ivan Rakitic. And Barcelona on the attack. And now Iniesta. Quick change of possession here. Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. And the advantage. Well, he could go for goal from here. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Busquets! Great stop. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Bayer. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go and he's entitled to do that. That will be a foul against Barcelona. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
That's well, well wide. Sergio Busquets. 2 more minutes to play of added time. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And there is the half-time whistle. Nil. The second half is off and underway. Attacking well here. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's read that, hasn't he? The shot's on! He's had to go full stretch. Iniesta. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Sergio Busquets. A timely challenge. Shot go! Ivan Rakitic. There's some potential in this move. Step past his marker. He's got his shot off now. It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Well, that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. Lionel Messi Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And that'll be a goal kick. Bayer. Gerard Piqué gives away that free kick. Well, the card's out for Gerard Piqué. And in comes the header. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Ivan Rakitic. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Sergio Busquets. In comes the challenge. Good interception. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. And now the shot! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Piqué. Iniesta. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Neymar. Was good progress with this attack. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Very good tackle. Not his first today either. That's a great interception. And Barcelona on the attack. Now that's a throw. Comes in with a tackle. Jonathan Schmidt. Saw the pass coming and got there first. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Spotted that well and intercepted. So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. It's a brilliant stop. Well, the penalty taker risking a yellow card with that stutter, but the goalkeeper saved it anyway. Well, up he steps. There's no good stop by the goalkeeper. Well, the stutter was OK. Goal given. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did. And his tactic paid off.
They've let him get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands. And the penalty... is off target.
Nobody likes to see a player miss under those circumstances.
And it is down to... the pressure was on, but he was up to the task, and they won the shootout.
Well, they picked one of the most experienced men there, and it's paid off.